should be at 2.1 ratio when it comes to reproduction or reproducing. So for us to be inclining as this plague hit, we should be really declining in the number of births. But I'll take you to that area before we get off here. So we're going to put that aside for now. So when you look at the total of testes here versus the amount of the population, we went over, of course, by 200 and something million of testes, more than our population. That means that literally 332 million people plus have gotten a COVID test, or 332 million times, or you could say 332 plus, you know, million times that once I've got the COVID test compared to what they're saying here. Well, we know that a lot of people did not get a COVID test, or, you know, haven't had the virus. Okay, so that number there looks, you know, not forthcoming. Again, pointing at they're not fully giving us the complete truth. Okay, so I wanted to just take your attention back to the total of cases. So when you see that, they're saying 34,726,111. That what it's saying is that that number goes into the population, which they're saying at over 332 million. Also, the amount of tests, which they're saying 511 million. So the number is very, very small. So this, if you put this total of cases of people contracted the virus and get the percentage, it will be so like dot a point 0000000000 and on. And if I get the opportunity to do that, I will put that in there so you can see the small percentage. So then why are there, you know, they trying to keep coming back and saying, you know, everyone need to be tested. I'm sorry, everyone need to be given the vax when the number is so small. So family in itself, that you can tell that they're not coming forth with the truth. So let's go into this, the stats about USA, and let's look at it. I noticed that the numbers have changed over the days, because what they were showing under this lineup, Worldometer, was you were seeing like 5,000, 4,000 a day, 3,000 a day of new cases. But let's just take a look at this. Okay, let's give it a chance for it to update. We're going to go to the bottom of the page here. Why you don't see any numbers of new cases? Because it really don't start coming in until after, I want to say 8 or 9 a.m. in the morning. That's when the numbers normally start updating, so that's why you don't see anything beside any of the states here. Or Ireland, they were planning for the weekend of July the 3rd, you know, the 4th, the numbers were very low, like 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, something like that. And now you could see as if they went back and added some numbers in there. Now there is a video where one is saying on the John Hopkins, which they give out, you know, different readings or meet up, and they're saying that the states, the different states in America, is moving slow to bring forth their numbers. Okay, they're not bringing forth all the numbers, and when they do, they're moving slow, or if they do, they may not be bringing forth all. Okay, so I actually seen that in a video some days back. Okay, so July the 2nd, okay, July the 1st, and it goes to July the 30th, I mean June the 30th, June the 29th, okay, and June the 28th. So family, this whole of the time of this timeline that I'm giving you a count from June the 28th, the numbers were really low when these numbers first came out for the actual numbers for that day, which is still, you know, far as they would say, is lower than, you know, 48,000 or, you know, 100,000 of us, you know, one hitting the margin over, you know, a period of time. So, yeah, but they're still not forthcoming, even when they were hitting around that, say, 100,000. Let's go there. Let's see, that's the daily deaths there. Let's go and see. Okay, the active cases, what they're saying there. The daily new cases. Let's go to the total cases. So, there was, this is, you know, what they are saying here. So this is what, from February 15th, 2020, okay? And you can see how the margin, you can see, you know, where it would fall, how many cases they will have a day. And did I say 100,000? I want to say they did come close. Let's see. Of course, let me go back here. So, yeah, so you can see it's in the millions, right? That we have been seeing in like a day. So, this just showed through the 24th of June of 2020. Okay, so the highest there was, you know, June the 24th of 2020. This is the total of cases. I'm sorry, from the time of February 15th through June the 24th. Okay, so this is the total amount of cases that they're saying. Let's go daily. That's what I'm looking for. That the highest that they say that they been is actually it's you know about over 200,000 cases that came in a day compared to you know 14,000 13,000 which you see them showing now. Of course they're saying oh we're doing much better, but family, they're not bringing forth all the true numbers in full. So that speaks volume. So I just wanted to give you that update, that the amount that that could come in a day's time. Okay. All right. So let's continue here. If you look here to your this, you can see that according to them, the numbers are going up.